So with the Ego Cruiser, we're hoping to revolutionise personal transport. The benefits of having your own personal electric transporter are numerous. I mean, if you consider that this is 6.3 kilograms and it can transport a 100 kilogram person, whereas a 1,000 kilogram car is looking to transport a 100 kilogram person, it kind of makes a lot more sense. So the design, David, tell me about the design. When did that first start?
Well, we basically started about 18 months ago. Now finally it's ready on the market, as you can see here. And basically those started to, in the concept of, you know, commuting. So we had the need of a vehicle that was very, very light and very thin. We did a very big research, and then, you know, we explored a lot in the world of on the boards. And basically, as you can see, it's a very thin longboard with a very thin, flexible, patented battery. So this makes it very, very efficient.
That's right, yeah. I mean, the patent on the battery is very important. So we still retain the flexibility of the board,
yeah.
Because traditional longboarders will know, and indeed we've had world champion Gabby Bonaz has actually been riding this board,
exactly.
And given us some very good insight, yeah. Into the design.
Yeah. We basically, you know, used some rubber combined with plastic and the same mold. And well, as you can see, it works really well. It actually feels like just like a regular longboard,
yeah.
But it takes you about 3 miles, you know, on a single charge. So yeah, it's really great.
And I know you're a keen longboarder in any case, and you've been telling,
yeah.
me about carving and
yes,
the things that,
yes,
you can,
yes.
do on this board, traditionally.
Well, yeah, we've been testing this board with many, you know, longboarders as well. We're not only focusing on longboarders, mostly we're trying to, you know, expand this method of transport to every single person that is willing to, you know, use this kind of smaller vehicles. But longboarders have given great feedback on the, you know, on the way they are using it, because it basically feels like a real longboard. There's no difference. It has a good flex. Feels just very good.
Yeah.